See the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive.
Yeah, I mean, you've got that aspect of it, and then there's just, you know, I mean, not everybody's doing this. Not everybody's got something to fall back on, or, you know, the same stuff to fall back on. So, I don't know. Not too terribly worried about it.
It looks like they've got people upstairs, in a restaurant.
Check, check. Check, check. Check, check. Hold on.
There's a check, lot of check. These guys.
Okay, that's
but
better.
If you use cover, no, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself
thing.
The target.
No, just for me to hear in general. I can have deaf in here. Is this on hard? Sweet. Heals up, where yet?
Additional hostiles detected. Additional hostiles detected. Warning. Additional hostiles detected.
Should be fine in the 30s.
Candle and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's.
Alright, let's see here. Oop, I'm gonna go get the restocks. All the bags and the shits. All of that. I'm gonna get some bullets. Actually didn't have to use one. Jumped up in light level. I'll call it light level. I got on this afternoon for that hour and Rez was on this. And we ran through all of the dailies. and actually see. We're gonna do it all. Oh, sweet, it's all over again. Awesome. That works. Nice. No, I am, because I did it before the 7 p.m. set time. I get to do it again. Sweet.
Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together.
Yeah, I found a vector off of the
I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing
That's
their best to keep going.
I guess it's yeah.
That's who we do this for, Agent.
Me up in
Go get
like the fucking light level thing quite a bit. It hits pretty good. I got pretty good mods for it. Let's go get this shit now that we got this.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated.
To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
Why can I go back? Sucks.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
After me. Get ready for some ads that come out of that back room over here. So I have handle. Six a thing. Alright.
Keep your heads down and keep it quiet.
Here they come. Hostiles detected.
out Alex. No, that's me. But that's your Roy juice. Oh, they are for me. Jeff, can you hear me? Oh, you're disconnected.
The escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down! There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big guns!
All yours, Agent.
Sucks. Are you here? You disconnected. Yep. Nope. I'm still running it. Just upstairs. All right, do you have a pulse? Any pulse? That would be awesome. And then, what's your other talent? Alright, cool.
Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof.
We'll just Kendall made it to your play position. It safe from the backside. Stay close to the stairs.
And I'll use shock and awe. We'll get her across safely.
What's your super health? Stock box. Alright, I'm gonna shock and awe and ball the shit out of these guys and you just pulse the shit. Alright, good pulse.
Additional hostiles incoming.
Yeah. Come on, we gotta get back up here. Go ahead. We gotta cover more ground. We gotta get some ground cover. Start hitting big boy.
Boom, Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle and we'll see what she can do for us.
What kind of, like, abilities are you using the most of? Like, your shooting, your, like, health regen, or, like, your, like, skill powers? This is the stuff that Rez was, like, starting to talk to me about today. Like, the numbers at the top when you're in your overview. Like, your firearms power. You've got your primary, you've got your DPS bar, your health window, and your skill power, your firearms, your stamina, and your electronics numbers. Like, those are the three things that you want to worry about. No. What's your firearms? Okay, but your stamina. That's pretty high. Okay, and your electronics. So yeah. Yeah, so your firearms are low. So I'm going to drop something for you. Raise your firearms. Merry Christmas. Turn around. Share. It's the share thing. You just drop it. Have at it. So now, when you look at your numbers, when you pull it up, you'll see that your firearm power should go up. Your DPS will go up. That should... What's the, so on that, on those gloves I gave you, what's the score? Yeah, because you put a mod on them or something. Yeah, there you go, see? Now you're 127. Merry Christmas. You should already have a really high health, though. Like, that's the thing. Like, you were already running a pretty high health stat. Alright. Oh. I'm heading towards the refugee camp.
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That
should
means they've got
place.
Antibodies to
here.
It, but I need
Please.
To have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation. Which is to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that?
For playback nearby.
You? Yeah, I'm pretty low.
Let's get that job done.
Oh shit. Thank you. Alright, you're safe from behind.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Alright. Yeah, dude. Look that shit up. Here they come, here they come, here they come.
Agent, you need to hear this. Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire Tent City prisoner. That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they... Draconian solution, but highly effective.
Draconian.
Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing? Every day, Doctor. Every day.
I forgot
good
about
luck,
this
agent.
Fucking mom. Hey, hold on.
Contamination levels increasing.
You hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying.
Goddamn.
I'm going back to work now. Candle out.
Thank you. shock and awe, baby.
Chemical signature of explosives detected.
I will take that.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
Two. Bomb down two. God damn it. You can stay alive long enough to respawn. Go ahead and hit B to give up so you can respawn and I'll stay. Yeah, I'm still bleeding out. Although they're gonna flame me here real quick, I'm gonna die. Oh, nope. Yeah, you could, you can press and hold B to go ahead and start the respawn.
Warning, chemical signature of explosives detected.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
Comes the next crew. Back it up, Jeff, back it up. Oh yeah, way the fuck too close. If he's right on top of you. There we go. Somebody getting shot the fuck up. Dude, Vancouver's a rough ass fucking town, eh? Shocking off. Yeah. So good. So good. You fucking exploded. Downstairs.
Okay, Agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find.
Medical personnel?
A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
A couple? As in only two?
Let's see here.
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Age.
Without contaminating the samples, I assume.
Right, there's a bunch of or shit that pushes right as we hit, yes, turn this corner.
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you, Doctor. Get moving, Agent.
Fuckers are all yellow bars. Just, yeah. Hit it and quit it. There we go.
Dr. Candle, sampling team, can you hear me?
What's out here? Go ahead, Doctor.
That fucking hurt.
Good. Listen.
God damn,
I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to...
Excuse me, Doctor. But maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete.
Go in to fight the baddies.
You're saying you don't have faith in your agent?
Just focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, we'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secured.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, Doc.
I know. It's only the survival of the human species we're talking about.
Copy that, Doc. Patel out.
Alright, here he comes. Here they come. Yellow bars.
Get down!
that's it. Get my gold. Go get my gold treatment. What did I get? That's a woman. Let's see which one I... There you go. How about that? That'll raise your health. No, I don't.
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe. Do it, Agent. Solid work.
Yes, good work. Now, sample team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm gonna need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent.
Oh, there it is.